Good morning. My name is Robin Regner, and I serve as your accounting manager at Christ United Methodist Church. As a staff liaison on the Finance Committee, it is my pleasure to represent the committee and give you a brief financial status update. As 2018 draws to a close, we have much to celebrate as I reflect on the breakthrough financial moments for Christ UMC. The most notable breakthrough is we now have a much more manageable debt load. Our mortgage balance to date is $343,000 as compared to $1.7 million not so long ago. What is new for the operating budget post-capital campaign is now both the principal and interest hit the operating budget. That being said, there is good news. At the direction of the Finance Committee, the mortgage was refinanced at an excellent interest rate and with very favorable terms. In addition, restricted funds remain 100% funded. Your generosity and willingness to step out in faith has made this all possible. So what does this mean? It means we are able to fund our ministry for our children, youth, and adults, and create opportunities to make disciples of Jesus Christ throughout our community. However, as with good news comes some challenging news. We continue to face difficult financial decisions in meeting these ministry expenses. As of November 30th, contributions are behind budget by $25,000. And as compared to last year at this time, contributions for the operating budget are down $45,000. The church has managed to keep expenses under budget, and we are on track to pay 5 of the 12 apportionment payments budgeted for in 2018. However, this also means we have paid less than 50% of our share within the denomination of the United Methodist Church. Throughout the year, your finance committee has been in prayer, asking the Holy Spirit to break through into the life of our church and to give us the faith and courage to take the necessary steps to support the ministries at Christ UMC. I ask that you continue to pray with us for Spirit-filled breakthroughs into our lives and into the life of this church. As you consider what you are able to give this Christmas season, may God provide the guidance you seek as we experience and share God's love as a community of faith. Blessings to you all, and Merry Christmas.